respected teacher and all my dear friends. First of all, good morning. My name is Yogita. Today I am here to speak about on the topic of Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel. Vallabh Bhai Patel is commonly known as Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel. He was born on 21st October 1875 and he was died in 13 December. He was Indian national priestess and who served as Deputy Prime Minister and Home Minister from 1947 to 1950.